Hello everyone. In this video, I will introduce to you the fit on preview function, which may help a lot when it comes to the video editing phase. This is a video that I have imported into ActivePresenter for editing. I want to hide the Apple logo on this MacBook by using the blur effect. Before that, let's zoom in on the canvas so that it's easier for you to see the logo. Hold down Ctrl and scroll up your mouse to zoom in. And add blur effect as you normally do. Since I want to preview exactly the current area of the canvas, in the View tab, I deselect the Fit on Preview button. Let's see. On the contrary, enabling this function will allow the slide to fit the canvas area during preview. That's how to use the Fit on Preview function while editing videos. Thank you for watching.